This is 12 News Now, I'm Paige Messier. A person was stabbed this afternoon in the area of Messer Street in Providence. Police say that the victim was stabbed in the leg once and is going to Rhode Island Hospital with a wound that is not considered life-threatening. It appears that the victim does know the person that stabbed them, according to police. It's unclear if any arrests have been made, and this is an ongoing investigation. In the newsroom, I'm Paige Messier, 12 News Now.